Rona and the Moon. Rona was mean and bossy and lazy. She made her husband do everything for her. One day she sent him out to catch a fish for her supper. Rona fell asleep in the sun. When she woke up, it was nighttime. She was thirsty, but her gourd was empty. Her husband wasn't back yet, so she went to fill her gourd by herself. But the moon hid behind a cloud, and Rona tripped and fell. Rona cursed at the moon. She called him an old cooked head. The moon was very upset. He came down from the sky and snatched her away. Rona grabbed hold of a nio tree, but the moon was too strong. When her husband returned, he could not see her until he looked to the moon. To this day, Rona can still be seen on the full moon. When people get angry, they look to the moon and say, "Remember Rona's mistake."